playing to the beat, tall, majestical, waiting in front of the drugstore. A face like Hunky's in New York. Hunky, whom you'll see on Times Square, somnolent and alert, sad, sweet, and dark. Just out of jail, martyred, tortured by side effects, starved for sex and companionship, open to anything, ready to introduce a new world, shrugging. The colored big tenor with the big tone is blowing sunny stits clear out of Kansas City roadhouses. Clear, heavy, somewhat dull and unmusical ideas, which nevertheless never make the music. Always there, always far out, hardly too complicated for the motley bunk of music understanding in there. But the musicians here. The drummer is a sensational 12-year-old Negro boy, not allowed to drink, but can play. Tremendous, a little lithe, childlike.